Hey guys, I'm Prithviraj from PR75K, and 2 weeks back when I came live on my channel, so I announced that I'll be launching my 21 LUTs pack soon. So many of you commented that I should also launch a Lightroom preset pack. So I made 5 presets to get that moody kind of look on your photos. So, and if this video helps, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such videos like this. And you can follow me on Instagram if you want to get in touch with me. This noise inside some death thing, it's only one more day. So firstly, go to the description and download the zip file. It will take you to my selfie page. You can choose whether you want the free pack, which will be called free mode, and the paid pack, which will be called nice mode. So the paid pack costs only $3. The free pack will have 2 presets and the paid pack will have all the 5 presets. So I'll just show you which one you'll get in which pack. So firstly, let's start off with the free pack. So you just need to unzip it. You can use WinRAR or something. Matte Max and Moody Basic are the 2 presets you'll get in the free pack. You can check them out if you want to. And if you get the paid pack, then you'll get these 5. So you'll get Airflame, Autumn Vibes, Matte Max, Moody Basic and Silver Sky, all these 5. Now I'll show you how you can import them in Lightroom so that you can start using it. So firstly, open Lightroom. Now under presets, go ahead and right click and create a new folder. And right click again and hit on import. And this time just import the presets you just downloaded. It is showing 2 over here because I already had them in my this thing, presets rack, so it's making a copy, so that's not a problem for you. One thing you should keep in mind is that the presets are the starting point of the photo. So you might just want to tweak them a bit to make it look better. And so this is the Autumn Vibes one, then I'll just show you the rest of them. And this one you'll get in the free pack as well, it's called Matte Max. So here's it. This one took me a lot of time to think on it, so this one is my favorite one, I don't know why. So this is called the Airflame. It almost changes the photo completely. So if you have been in my Instagram, then you can see I love matte things, so this look is one of my favorite. So this one, again you will get in the free pack, this is called Moody Basic. And the last one is called Silver Sky. So it's often better for this outdoor shots, and it will kind of give you that orange and teal vibe as well. So you might want to think about it. So it's up to you now whether you want to use the free pack or the paid pack. So that's it for this video. So if this video helps, then do hit the like button. And also please support me by subscribing to my channel. And I'll catch you in the next one. Till then, hasta la vista.